guys, I am in South Africa right now, taking a little break from plant hunting further north, come down to the Cape. And we're in the Western Cape here, and this little plant in front of me is Agathosma betulina, the boohoo bush. Look at this, really beautiful. So typical of the fynbos area. The fynbos is a unique kingdom. In fact, South Africa is extraordinary. South Africa has over 10% of the world plant species are found here, and a very, very, very high level of endemism. This one species, boohoo, if you've ever heard of it, you probably would have heard of it as a herbal tea. And we're on the farm of a company called Parsival near Wellington in South Africa, and we just come to look at their organically certified boohoo plantation. Now, this is a plant that grows naturally, but here they're cultivating it because the wild source is insufficient to meet the demand. And there is very high demand for this, both as a herbal tea, but also in the cosmetics industry, as a fragrance, and also in the food industry. It's got a very, very distinctive, beautiful, beautiful kind of sharp, it translates as a blackcurrant smell when you put it into a food, although it's a lot sharper than a blackcurrant when you smell it naturally. And this is the early stages, and it's my first time to see a boohoo bush growing naturally. I'm really excited, can't wait to go and taste the tea from it. You guys, you are coming along for a special bird's eye view to see what it's like with this plant. I'm here with a whole bunch of other people, so we're all on a little tour of some organic farms in South Africa in the Western Cape, looking at some wild harvested products and some indigenous plants that are cultivated. It's great fun. It's not my usual style of plant hunting in a bus with a busload of people, but hey, that's how it goes.
I was born in this valley, in the Paul Valley. My paternal side is Nama, so originally from my dad's side, we're from the Namibian side, Nama. From my dad's paternal side, we're from this valley, also from a local tribe here called the Havakwa tribe, which is basically this mountain range around here called the Havakwa Mountains. Quick translation into the Khoisan language, Havakwa means the man in the mountain. In this area we have round about three boohoo farms at the moment. It's our farm, we are certified organic boohoo. We've got another boohoo farm if we just turn around. You see there on that slope also east facing, the light green. That's also a boohoo plantation, all east facing. On that slope, boohoo's never gonna survive on that slope. So it needs to get morning sun and then afternoon shade. And also the east facing slopes hold lots of water. You guys are more than welcome now to go and touch the plants and give them a squeeze and actually get the energy of boohoo. We'll take it off up the butt there.
Yeah.
And then we'll allow the plant to reshoot from the base again.
The majority of our stuff at the moment goes for the cosmetic industry. Yeah.
For the scent.
For the scent, yeah. in the cosmetic industry. Yeah. Yeah. And then also in the like I said, mostly for flavorings in the food industry.
And then do you sell any to medicinal?
At the moment we don't sell any for medicinal purposes. From our stock we don't sell any, but I do think that the company does sell, we buy and then we do sell, or we do manufacture poles and stuff from it. Yeah. Yeah.
This plant, by the way, traditionally used to treat a range of kidney ailments and also bladder infections. Also used for colds and a lot of other things, but that's what it's most famous for. So remember it, taste it. Sorry that you can't smell it through the camera. I wish you could, but the best way to experience it is to buy yourself some boohoo tea, put it in a cup, add some hot water and drink it. That'd be great. All right, guys, I'm Gus, the African Plant Hunter. If we haven't met before, this is what I like to do, little vignettes about African plants. Plenty more on my YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, AfricanPlantHunter.com. I will catch you again. Take it easy, guys. Bye.